Okay. Now that the sour cream and flour has been mixed in together, the next step that we're going to do is add a cup of boiling hot water. Soupy, and should very much have the consistency like a store-bought cake mix that you put. Okay, next step, what we're gonna do is we're gonna butter our pan. Buttered, we're ready to pour in the cake mix. Your oven should be at 350 and it should be in a middle rack. Okay, I guess I got a mess to clean up, and I guess I'll see you guys in 30 minutes. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Okay, it's been 30 minutes now, so I'm gonna take the cake out of the oven. I also checked the middle to see if it was done. You should always have both your gloves on, but I only use one. It's always best to take all safety precautions, but I like to just use one. Okay. And there it is, voila. Chocolate cake. From scratch. I wish you guys could smell this shit right now. Here's our final step. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put some frosting, and that's just the hole that I made to check if it was done. I'm just gonna use some store-bought frosting because I didn't have the time or the effort to really make homemade frosting, although everybody wanted it again, but I was just like, nah, my. Watching me. So, here's the end product. Nice chocolate cake.